Yo. Yo. Yo.
What you doing, man?
It's kind of shit. It's kind of hot in this motherfucker. I'm turning up the heat. What's up?
Are you Scooby?
Yeah. I'm supposed to be renting out a room in the back.
Aren't you supposed to move in tomorrow?
Yeah, but is today that fine?
No, I mean you're supposed to move in on whatever date is on the lease, you know.
Bro, show me my fucking room, bro. What are you... Bro, I'm here. Just show me my room.
Man, this Scooby dude, I don't know about him. Came in here and the first thing he did was start changing the temperature. Like, that's like the number one rule when you go into any place. You don't touch the thermostat. I'm like, what are you doing, man? He got to yelling at me. I'm like, what are you talking about? I just met you. You're not even supposed to move into the mall. What is he doing?
Man, what the fuck is this?
What's talking about?
What the fuck is this?
What's talking about?
This!
What, man?
This dirty ass room, man. What the fuck is this?
It's gonna get cleaned up by tomorrow, man.
Come on, man. Clean it up now, man. I'm trying to...
You're not supposed to be here till tomorrow, man. I'm not gonna clean it up until tomorrow.
How about I kick your ass until tomorrow, man? Clean my goddamn room.
This for you. You're not supposed to be here till tomorrow, man. It's late. You came here not when you're supposed to, and now you're talking about the room's too dirty for you. Man, it's either you can stay here tonight, because you're already here. Get the fuck out till tomorrow, and you're supposed to be here.
I keep that white boy ass.
Hey! Hey!
Where is that? That's it! I can draw down here.
Dang.
Oh, still a second.
You want me to shoot for now?
For now. Alright, go do so.
Hey man, y'all gonna have to fix this shit. Y'all gonna have to fix this shit. Hey, that room back there is fucking filthy, bro. I'm trying to tell you, it needs to be scrubbed.
Scrubbed.
That motherfucker is dirty, man.
What room is you even talking about, bro?
I'm talking about the room in the back. That was the room I'm supposed to be renting.
You're not supposed to be renting it till tomorrow. What you doing?
Who made you sign a lease?
No, what the fuck y'all got?
You coming a day early?
Hey, hey bro, fix it. Hey, clean my room. Hey, clean my room, man.
That ain't even your room.
Be here till tomorrow, man.
Literally.
Bro, I don't care no fuck if I'm supposed to be here until tomorrow. Until today.
Streets.
It was crazy.
Into our house. Into our lives.
Into our home.
Didn't pay me nothing. He paid you
something. I didn't sign anything. I didn't want any bread.
I don't even know who this nigga is, bro. What's his nigga name, bro?
Scrappy. No.
Scrap.
Pap. No. Scoob.
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 Scooby. Bro.
What
his nigga name Scooby?
Scooby.
Dude. He bring some fucking Scooby snacks.
What's he doing here?
What nigga has given no bread, no food.
Nothing. No snacks.
All I hear is criticize, bro. Yeah. Crazy hell. This nigga gotta go, bro.
I don't know how long I can stay up being here if I'm being
me neither, bro. This shit ain't even that fucking dirty.
Look at it.
Like, no cap. Like, it's shit like.
You got the. Look, I think it adds character.
No cap, bro.
I think it adds character. You got the chains down there, you feel me, representing our freedom.
No cap. We is free.
Culture.
We got the weights.
The dumbbells for
everybody. You might need them. You think it look a little skinny.
Maybe he had a coat on. You know what I'm saying?
You never know. No cap.
We got the boxing helmet in case he ever want the hands.
The nigga's about to get the hands coming in this bitch just screaming and shit like.
Hey, man.
Hey, gang. We got to talk about.
Talk about what?
Your residence.
Group auto. Hey, man, what the fuck is y'all doing, man? Hey.
Ain't no break. I'm doing a 7-day trial. 7 days, my ass. 7 hours. She's been at the
7 hours. Hey, man, what the fuck is y'all doing, man?
So
day. You went to Taco Bell yesterday.
Yes, nigga. Bro, I got it for the game.
We gotta hide the fry.
Bro, we gotta hide everything. Come on, bro. Hide the keys.
We only got five eggs.
Hide this nigga's mail.
It's five of us.
Honey, who did he talk to?
Not me.
He must have been edited. Must have been what?
Nobody's moving in.
She just let us in the attic. Put his ass in the attic.
No cap.
Move us in the attic.
So that's the penthouse.
Sleep in the back room.
Hey, man, I can hear y'all.
Hey, bro. We can put this in the attic. Can he hear us for real? Can he hear us?
So like I said, gang. We need to talk. Sit down.
Thanks.
First rule. No shoes in the house, gang.
What you mean?
No shoes in the house. You're 0-1.
Second rule of the house, gang. Wash your dishes. You got a dish in your room right now, nigga.
The dish was already in that one.
I don't give a fuck. You fucked up, nigga. You 0-2.
Third rule of the house. Trash. They go out on Thursday.
I ain't got no watch on.
You should really get to getting, though, because it's Thursday. You feel me? And you 0-3 right now.
I just got here.
Fourth rule of the house. The fridge. Don't touch the first, second, third, or fourth shelf.
Which one, man?
Fifth one, where we put the butter. But I saw you already touched the second one. You took my chicken fajita. You 0-4, man.